Assalamu alaikum. Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to open the Huawei Echolife HG520b ports for applications and game servers. Your attention please, it's easy. Thank you. Type the following IP and hit enter key. Type here username, admin, and default password, admin. Type your password if you have already changed it before. As you can see, the PVC0 is configured for the connection. Click on Basic left menu. And click on NAT submenu. Select the PVC0, or the one you have configured for the connection. And click on Virtual Server button. By selecting one from Rule Index, type here the application or the game name you want to create a server. Select All, if the application or game TCP and UDP ports values are the same. You need to know the ports used by the app or game that you want to configure. Each app or game has its own ports. Enter here the local area network IP address. Enter here the same values as those entered previously. Click on Submit button to add server to the list. The server ports has been added successfully. To add another application, select two from the rule index. As before, we enter the application or game name. Since use TCP and UDP protocols values are different, first select the TCP protocol. Enter here the TCP ports numbers. Enter here the local area network IP address. Enter here the same numbers as those entered previously. Click on Submit button to add server to the list. Excellent! Emule application TCP ports have been added successfully. We select three from the rule index to configure the Emule application UDP ports, in the same way as the TCP ports. It's the same procedure. Here is, Emule UDP ports have been added successfully. We have finished. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.